But I'm fully aware of my haters. I have lots and lots of them.